Hey guys, welcome back to the Curly Reader. So today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. Last Christmas, my mom gifted me this Artfolds book. You can see it is a book that is designed to be folded and it'll spell out the word joy. So inside it has the guides to how to fold it and everything. But the book itself is an actual book, and it is Anne of Green Gables. So I told myself back when I got the book, so you can see here it's Anne of Green Gables, and you can even see on the inside it's all printed. So it's an actual book. But I told myself when I received this as a gift that I would not fold it until I had read it because I had never read Anne of Green Gables. Well, as you know, Tia from Tia and All the Books and I are hosting the Anne Along in 2020, where we are reading the entire Anne of Green Gables series. So what I figured I would do is I would listen to the audiobook of Anne of Green Gables while I fold my book, and I figured I would put together a time lapse and show you how I go about doing it and what the end result looks like. So I hope you enjoy.
Blackstone Audiobooks presents Anne of Green Gables by L.M. Montgomery.
Okay, guys, so I'm getting started with my folding now. You will notice as we go throughout this that I change my methods quite a few times. I start with this red protractor and using that to line up my pages, and then I realize I don't need it, and so I move on to using the protractor to flatten my edges. And then I got through a few pages and realized that the red paint from the protractor was rubbing off onto the pages, so I switched over to a wooden ruler, and then eventually just decided to use my fingernails. I also go ahead and grab some binder clips to hold down my finished pages. But yeah, I'm really happy with the way that it ends up turning out in the end, so enjoy watching the process.
Thank you.
there you have it. That's the finished product. Like I said, I'm really happy with the way that it turned out. I hope that you enjoyed this, and I hope that you stick around and subscribe. And until next time, see ya!